What up, y'all? Andy XP. Pew Dew Redemption 2. It's a game where I guess it's PewDiePie versus T-Series. Don't know. It's a PewDiePie game. We're gonna go into it, and you'll probably hear my fucking brother in the background as usual. He tends to do that. Alright. Oh my. I think I'm glitched. Hold on. Hold on. Glitched. Just a second. There we go. Now we're good. Let's go right into it. Alright. This is it. We're PewDiePie. And this is actually pretty cool. So we're our man, and we basically fight robots or something like these guys. I don't know. Where do I go for that? Right here. Cool. It's got a Star Wars theme to it. Lika Lika. All right, here we go. We're going in. We fight as our man, Holmes. PewDiePie's. It's even got his weapon is a PewDiePie symbol. So we're gonna do this for the PewDiePie. I'm guessing all these coins are for cousins.
The Great Civil War ended a long time ago. The struggle for content creators, however, came to an end.
What?
Ooh, it's got his voice too. Nice.
The company has taken over the whole world. The new article that has been passed will result in full censorship.
The fight?
You're the last independent content creator. Will you watch how the world falls apart, or will you fight?
I guess I'll fight. I mean, I don't know. Let's do it! For the man. For our bro. Alright, here we go. Wanted, dead or alive, $1 million for PewDiePie. Nice.
Message to all subbots. We are almost there.
Oh, that's his bitch lasagna theme. Bitch, lasagna, look at you, silly, did this crime for the month.
God damn it.
Alert.
How am I supposed to fight them with this thing?
Don't worry. I've designed this weapon of mass destruction in the Forge of Eternity. It has the power to kill the Inglaterpie, late to defeat the evil.
Alert.
Okay.
I like the little thing you gave me there. Very nice.
Great, anything else? Can you let me move?
Alert.
Yes. Here's another gift to show my gratitude.
Alert.
Your legendary headset.
Alert.
It should be riding from a few.
Oh.
Alert.
And here is a short display of the controls.
Okay, so jump strike is.
Oh, that's good. That's fucking good.
Alert.
Spacebar and left click.
Why?
Alert.
All right.
Once.
Alert.
Thank you, robot, for saying good luck.
Alert.
Your task.
Alert.
Enter the headquarters.
Alert.
The objective.
Alert.
Let me in.
Their channel.
Alert.
And destroy the building.
Alert.
Destroying their subbots along the way will buy you time.
Alert. Alert.
Thank you.
Alert.
You shut the fuck up.
Your mission. Remember?
I know. You stopped it? Oh no. Well, this ain't good.
Hello there, and welcome to our headquarters. We are happy about your visit. We've got nothing to hide around here.
Uh-oh.
Feel free to grab a drink in the lobby and have a chat with one of our AI colleagues.
That's way too bad.
Hold on.
What the hell?
I know you. It's PEWDIE. Arrest him immediately.
No. I'm not going nowhere. We're fighting for PewDiePie here. Dropping your boys and us and everyone. These guys are all called Stubbots. Bingo. Aha. Whoop. Be sure to alert. Boom. There they are. Okay, 2 out of 78, 3 out of 78, let's do this. Destroy them all. We're helping PewDiePie here. We're gonna do this. Any more? Alright. Hey, there's some. Break all the stuff bots. Kill them all, that's illegal. They should not be here. Doing it for the man.
You've successfully infiltrated the building.
This game is cool. I will link this in the description, by the way.
By now. You need to hurry. They are jamming our transmission. You're on your own now.
Uh-oh.
May the means be with you.
It's alright.
Isn't this dude using telekinesis? Uh-oh. This ain't good.
Your 9-year-old army won't help you out now.
What, you getting mad about that? God damn it. Oh my shit.
You're under arrest.
You can try. PewDiePie doesn't go nowhere. You ain't beating me, buddy. Okay. I threw a chair at him. He's a big boy. Can't take him down by myself. Take out his sub bots because I need him. Drop them all one by one. I broke your sub bots. What are you gonna do about that? Not a fucking thing, are you? Andy XP is here. We're fighting for PEWDIE. Oh, can't go in there. Oh.
Jesus, how long does it go on?
I'm wondering the same thing, man.
That's right, moving on.
Next. What do you guys think of the music track? This, whoever made this game is awesome. There was
the owner of a purple car with a weird pattern. Your vehicle stands in a no parking zone. Clear the parking lot as soon as possible.
You won't have a chance to leave. Felix has arrived.
Look how you massacred my boys.
You guys are a little difficult to deal with. Boink. Alright, here we go. Uh-oh. Whoa, I missed.
You're under arrest.
Boing. Yeah. Come on, let's go. Hello, people. Oh, I can't break it. Thought I could.
You won't make it, Felix, so why even try?
You don't know that. Why can't I hit you? Nice hit. Come on now.
It's over, Felix. I have the high ground.
What the fuck? You don't got shit, buddy. Sup, bot? Bingo.
Wow. blast him away.
Not happening. Sorry. Go. Come on now. What, did I not get everybody? Is somebody still alive? Okay, there we go. Go, boy. Come on. Uh-oh.
Alert. Danger. Alert. Danger. Alert.
Come on. Danger. Let's do it.
Danger. Alert. Danger. Alert. Danger. Alert.
Danger. Come on. It ain't cheating. Let's do this. Let's go. Beat everybody that we see. Boom. That's everybody. PewDiePie is in the building. Uh-oh. Drop him. Throw a chair at your boy. No sub bots allowed. Come on. Drop him. Uh-oh. Yeah! I like this game, this is actually pretty cool. Oh, you guys have a good day out there? I hope so. Oh! I'll take you all on together. Where are you? Come on, let me hit ya. The music is popping. Alright. We got this. Why can't I die? Come on now. Can't get in there? Alright, so here we go. So this is basically it. We're fighting for PewDiePie, taking down a giant company. Some death list based on this series of PewDiePie situation that happened. Drop them as they come in. Warning, intruder. I ain't intruding. This is the god of YouTube, man. Literally. Come on. Let's do it. I will not die. I will not fail Felix. Not in this situation. Paves the way for people like us. I'm gonna do it for him. Whoa, Slenderman, how you doing? You don't do anything, do you? Hit you that time. Drop it. All right. Yeah. Got something. I don't know what those were. Ooh, I need these. Yeah, we need a lot of chips. Need some of those chips. Alright. Bring it on, bros. Whoops. take them all together. You guys need to die at some point. Come on now. This is cool. Understand why I can't hit you guys sometimes. I fucking missing every back shot. Good. Give me this. I need all that I can get. Oh, subbot. Don't need you. You guys need to die. Oh, that was something. That's good. Go back in here. Oh, I can fly. Get this. Destroy him. 51 out of 78, we're doing something. Uh-oh. Drop him. Drop him. Good. What are these? Don't know what they are, but they're doing something good for them. Got 739 coins, so I know what we need them for, but I'm about to find out in a moment. I'm glad these things glow so I can see them properly. And here we go, we got Aaron. He's gonna say something good. Infinite wisdom. He's right behind me. Uh-oh. Ah. This must be the boss. He's huge. There we go. Glad you just stood there like an idiot.
Oh!
Oh no.
Jesus! How long does it go on?
How will we run out of time? It's an hour now.
Hey, y'all kidding?
Oh, what the fuck?
Welcome to the Meme Laboratory. To understand the mind and psychology of the masses, we are conducting research on the phenomenon of memes. Walk around and take a look at our research.
Oh, I'm gonna research your ass in a minute. Alright. Come on, give me some more. Let's go.
You're pathetic.
Boy!
What's good?
You will probably be seeing him a lot in these videos. Huh? Oh, I'm doing a video, bro. Welcome to the video.
What video?
It's called
the Pew Dew Redemption with a weird pattern. Vehicles and no parking zone. Clear the parking lot as soon as possible.
It's fucking awesome. Jesus Christ. What the fuck? I just threw a chair at somebody. Come on. You don't want to get hit by these guys a whole lot. You will die. It's got his official voice and shit. It's awesome. Did you make another penis joke?
Don't stop penis.
There you go. I knew that was gonna happen. We took care of all the damn sub bots, that's good. What's that? Alright. Kids, no suck penis. That's exactly what he said. Listen to him. He's been around longer than you. He knows a thing or two. Not like that, but... PewDiePie is fucking amazing in this! Yeah! Whooping some ass. Where am I? Where is this? Hey, uh-oh. Well, good dodge, boys. Some of you got hit by it. Who's that? Is that one of the leaders? I don't know why I can't hit any of you sometimes. Dropping you off? You can't handle this. Oh, I dropped your boys together. You can't aim for shit, bro. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm going in.
I don't think you understand this meme.
Typical TC hotnet slave.
It's alright.
Pew news, that's right everybody. The most trusted, legitimate news source on the internet. Got the highest rating of approval from everyone. Literally everyone said it. Thank you guys for supporting independent news developer. Our whole team is working really hard here to get
dropping them all
facts.
Together. I blast
him away.
This game is fucking amazing. I don't know how long it goes on for. Oh, hello, somebody's over here. One way of getting me in trouble. There is some high content of swearing.
Can you hear me?
Hey!
Nah.
Loud and clear.
You're about to enter the final door.
The final door.
What's happened?
With the sheer power of your will.
Come Mars, yeah, that I what? Wow.
Stop with that nonsense. You are a vessel of endless cosmos of entertainment. You can handle it.
Shut the fuck up.
One last chance. Taking on the boss now. Uh-oh.
To all units, we need backup here.
You guys ain't gonna take me.
Backup here. To all units,
not a chance in hell.
To all units, we need backup here.
Can't take me.
Felix, we know you're here. Just leave the facility. Get the hell out of here. Nine-year-old army won't help you out now. Oh, I don't think so. It's over, Felix. I have the high ground.
Come on, boy.
To all units, we need backup here.
Not gonna fight me?
To all units, we need backup here. See? There's always a bigger fish.
He glitched. Uh-oh. Alright, I'm gonna pause it for a second. Abandoned ship, not a chance in hell. 10. No. Alright, here we go. Taking down the boss. Gonna wipe them all out. No survivors. No survivors.
You're pathetic.
Oh, shit. Fucking shit.
Felix, we know you're here. Just leave the facility. Get the hell out of here.
Come on. Come on. Come on! Jesus Christ. How much life does this got? You guys gonna let me do it? You guys suck. I'm gonna need more than that.
Ah, oh, that's hot. Ah, oh, that's
hot. Just love the fact that it's got an authentic feel to it, as far as PewDiePie. We're going to do some more videos for this, and I'm glad you guys got to see my brother up close. Holy shit. He's got no filter, and there's a reason why my videos say 18 plus required. Parental supervision is advised. Created by Enki. 3D art by Enki. So just one guy did this? Disable ads for $399. Come on now. That was the first one. There's a whole lot more doors to go through. That was just the first round. There's a lot more going. Hey, you're welcome. Thanks for playing, is what it says. You're welcome, man. Thank PewDiePie. Yes, definitely. Without him.
Hi, my name is Enki, and I'm the developer of this game. I want to thank you, personally, for playing it. I'll see you very soon.
Yes, you will. You will see me very soon. Alright. That was the first one. Thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I will indeed see you in the next video.